What is up, people? Back for another League of Legends video. In this video, I play as Kayle. Quick thing to note about this video, the skin that I'm using in this video was gifted to me by a subscriber named Argeus, so thank you, bro. I appreciate the skin. As usual, if you guys enjoyed the video, make sure to hit that like button and leave a comment below, and I will talk to you guys later. Peace. What is up, people? Back for another game of League of Legends. This time, I'm playing as Kayle, which is, again, one of those champions I should have done like 9 years ago, but I go in the order at which I feel. Like, whenever I ask you guys for a champion selection, I usually take that into consideration also. But Kayle was just someone who I had to play casually. That's right, you kill that, Teemo. I like that rumble already. But yeah, Kayle was someone that I just had to like ease my way into as far as videos go. But I have been playing a lot of her lately, so... Wow, these guys are just going balls deep already. I'm okay with that, honestly. I'm okay with this aggression. I'm especially okay with that rumble. I will gift him a skin for killing that Teemo. And that goes for anyone else out there. If you kill Teemo in my presence, you get a skin. I'm just saying. But I'm gonna play like super passive in the beginning. Oh. What is this hate? Well, goodbye. Too bad I had to do that, but you know. This guy's really chasing me. Yeah, this Evelynn's being a dickbag. I could see this is one of those games already. This is definitely one of those games where I gotta be on my toes, so... Less commentary, more play. Oh yeah, okay. Okay. Sorry, bruh. Like, honestly, what is this? This Evelynn focus on me just got as a kill. I hope you're happy. I'm the least of your issues right now. I'm just the distraction. I'm the distraction mid laner, clearly. I'm actually not the one you should be worried about. But yeah, this is gonna be balls annoying. I picked Kayle, because Kayle's always a safe pick against Zed for the most part. But with this Evelynn being a D-bag, this is definitely gonna be one of those lanes. This Zed is missing, by the way. Let me ping that. While I miss more CS. Like, honestly. There we go, and Zed is still missing. Be careful! There's a ninja! There's a ninja in the shadows. This is gonna give me some free farm opportunity though. Yeah, that was obviously inevitable. I pinged that, so it's not my fault. But this is good, I like this type of game. Seriously, my past couple games have been like boar festival. I've been sleeping in mid lane. Alright, there we go. This Zed is coming back with one kill though, that kinda sucks. As long as you don't kill me though. But yeah, this Evelynn's gonna be a dickbag. Obviously, Evelynn is one of those champions that can really bust your balls in Season 4. So I'm gonna have to play a little cautious. I don't want to push too far. This guy obviously has an experience lead on me. But I'm Kayle, bruh! Yeah! I'm Kayle, bruh! Honestly, yeah, this Evelynn. Seriously, please. Please, Lee Sin. Do not give the Evelynn kills, bruh. She's one of those Season 4 assassins. We all gotta be a little bit afraid when there's an Evelynn on the other team. I'm gonna go back soon too. As soon as this guy goes back, I'm obviously gonna do the same thing. I know Evelynn is like standing right there, trying to be slick. I'll just do my victory dance now. I'll let you know that this game is already over. Yeah, this guy's mad. He wanted to throw some shooting stars. Alright. Yeah, I know Evelynn's around, so I'm not gonna do anything. And she would be the type of Evelynn to just sit here for like 9 days and wait for a perfect opportunity, trust me. I know how this Evelynn works. And this Zed is obviously, yep, I knew it. I knew it. And this Zed is obviously gonna try and bait me. You're not slick, bro. You're really not slick. Eve going top. We gotta be like super communicative right now. We gotta like tell each other what we ate for breakfast type of communication. Alright, and I should get some pinks. This is like my first time buying pinks in Season 4. That's desperation right there. I'm glad that Lee Sin actually covered mid. He should be able to hurt that Zed a little bit. At least enough to get him to go back. But yeah, honestly, we are gonna have to just be best friends this match. Because that Evelynn is just ruining everyone. I also bought an elixir, so I'm prepared. I'm definitely ready for this. I'm gonna set these wards down in a minute. This guy's missing, he went back. I'm gonna pick up this farm. And then I'm gonna put these wards down. But yeah, if we don't buy pinks this game, we deserve to lose. That's pretty much the scenario. That's how I always looked at it before in the past anyway. Like, if you have an Evelynn on the other side or something to that effect, and you don't get pink wards, you're just asking for a loss. I probably could have went bot too, but again, I'm going to play it super safesies and just put these here. So at least I'll see it ahead of time. I'll know what's going on before it actually happens. Let's do some early damage. Yup. Keep walking into that, please. Please, just give me the easy lane. Alright, level 6. Yeah, this will be a lot easier now that I'll know if Evelynn's truly around or not, which she isn't. Pop a potion. Kale's one of those champions that kind of gave birth to the potion disorder. A little bit of Legend of Gamer lore right there. It's actually Kale's fault. GG. Bot lane is having all the fun. Yup, that's why I picked Kale. That range. Yeah, I swear, I might actually still be having one of those boring mid lanes. This is like survival. I wouldn't even call this boring. This is just like survival. This is trying to survive. I think Zed is going bot. Unless he's sitting right here. Nope, he's back here now. Probably just warded. Like, come at me, bruh. Let's be best friends, bruh. Use your W, bruh. Yeah, this guy. Oh, damn it. I actually just canceled my auto attack. That's how precise I am. But yeah, I shouldn't have a problem with Zed right now. That's the thing. Kale's always a safe pick if you're going up against a Zed. At least in mid lane. I don't know about anywhere else. This guy's missing. Ping it again. I'm like really super cautious with these pings. I don't want to be blamed for anything. Seriously. I'm going extra team player right now. God, if I get one kill, I'll be happy. This Zed, man. He's taking super safeties to a whole new level. I'm gonna go top. Because obviously, there's a Teemo in the top lane that needs to be assassinated. I don't know if you know, but I have a problem with Teemo. Yeah, jump on him. Jump on him! I will dive this. This is the first kill of the game. I got everything. Sup, bruh? Screw you, Teemo. Screw you, Teemo. I'll blow all the spells for your head. That sounded a little bit wrong, but you know what I'm talking about. Lee Sin! But yeah, honestly, I just had to leave my lane and go kill Teemo, you know? He was not gonna live. Get Berserker Greaves? I honestly feel like I need to buy pink wards every time I go back, but I'll take a risk. Yup, you might be able to kill him. You might be able to kill him! There we go. That's what I'm talking about. But now this Evelynn's going top lane. What is this? We are like all over the place. I will go top lane. Actually, no, I won't. What is this? We might be able to get a kill. If he doesn't cut her off too early, then we'll be good. And he did anyway. But there's a Teemo there too, so obviously. Don't worry, bruh. I'm here. I am definitely here. Ugh. Get Teemo! Everyone else comes second to Teemo. Wow, this guy. You could have put so much damage on that Teemo. I'm just saying. Yup, you're dead. Get out of here. As long as Teemo's dead, I win deep down. That's how this game works. But yeah, I didn't even explain my build. Honestly, I'm not doing anything too different. This is pretty much how I used to build Kale back in Season 3. So there's going to be like a hybrid element to it. That's why I got Berserker's Greaves. I would rather get that. You could also get Sorcerer's Shoes. And then I'm going to get things like Rabadon's Gnasher's Tooth. And so on so forth. After the Gnasher's Tooth, that's pretty much the only attack speed that I get aside from Berserker Greaves, so other than that, it's pretty much all AP, like Rabadon's, all that extra stuff. So that's pretty much my Kale build. I'll actually show it when I go back. But nothing too crazy here. I'm still in Season 2 mode, much less 3 just went by. So don't expect anything too crazy. I just started like customizing my masteries and stuff. Yeah, go on that. Why did you kick him? You pulled an Alistar, bro. And he's blaming lag. Yeah, mental lag. He just pulled an Alistar. I don't appreciate that. We would have killed him. And he needs to die too. That's a Zed, bruh. That ninja needs to be put down. Oh, I thought that was Eve. I was like, Eve got armor. I was scared for a minute. Actually, yeah, help me push this. Help me push this. Whatever. I don't want Yordle help anyway. Let's be real. This Ez is just going ham and cheese. Yeah, like, plot twist. I'm actually playing as Ez on a different computer. I'm actually the star of this show. Alright, let's get out of here. I've done enough damage to that. Actually, Zed is there. I'm gonna push this down. See, I'm trying to be hero at the same time. I think I'm actually just not gonna play hero this game. I'm gonna play Tower Eater. That is definitely what I'm gonna play. Alright, Zed should be popping up any minute now. Hell, Eve should be popping up any minute now. Yeah, I'm out of here. I don't feel safe. Thank God this is Season 4. That's the greatest pink ward I've ever put down. Seriously, that pink is staying for days. Yeah, that rampage. Ooh, you think you could just ward right under my nose? Disrespect. Uh-oh. Eve must be around. Yeah, Eve must be around. This guy's ballsy. This guy's extra ballsy. He needs his bodyguard to do that. I know your tricks. These people think they're slick. I'm bait teleporting, don't worry. Oh! Yeah, Eve is definitely around. She has to be. I could feel it. You know when you just know death is near? I have that feeling right now. Definitely concerned for my life. Yep, he's definitely baiting. I can feel it. I know the tricks, okay? I used to do that very same thing. I know the tricks. Alright, I'm gonna go back. Oh, Zed is going here, by the way. I might actually not go back. Oh! Oh yeah, dickbag taking out my pink ward. Where's Eve? You wouldn't do this without Eve, would you? Alright. I guess Zed is a man now. Oh well. Yep, you are definitely dead sauce. I can't do anything about that. If you run to me, though... Nope, never mind. You are dead sauce. I don't know if that was worth. Let me just tell these guys. Like, I know this Zed. He's not gonna do anything without Evelyn. This guy's in love. Alright, so yeah, I definitely build Nashor's Tooth. I guess I'll just, like, put everything into that. Potion Disorder continues. Bot is definitely gone. So yeah, as I'm traveling back, this is pretty much it. I usually start off with potions and a ward. But since we have trinkets, I pretty much never get the ward now. Then I could also get the Haunting Guys, the Sheen, because I do build into Lichbane. This for the Rabadons. You could also get Deathfire Grass, but I usually get Nashor's Tooth, Rabadons, Berserker Greaves, so on so forth. Max your E, then get your Q, and then your ult whenever. Typical, super typical Kale play. I'm not crazy at all. I'm not doing anything nuts. This Nashor's Tooth, though. Yeah, this guy's out of here. Yeah, that Nashor's Tooth, once you get that, people just gotta run. This Zed is really wishing that he was on my team right now. We can get this tower too, but I want to kill that Teemo. Seriously, it's been a while, like a good 10 minutes since I've had a serving of Yordle Pie, so naturally. Sup, bruh? Oh, that Fog of War, disrespect. Nope, I'm flashing for this. Oh, no way! No way! And the poison got me. I just got trolled. There we go. Avenge me. Yeah, that poison got me. I got outplayed, dare I say, by Teemo. I'm actually ashamed right now. That didn't just happen. What is this guy doing? This guy just needs to leave. Oh, that was actually good. That was good! You're dead, though. Yeah, let's not do that. So yeah, Nashor's Tooth, there we go. That was a quick Nashor's Tooth. 15 minutes, I like that. Yeah, I will avenge myself, even though Ez did that job. I will get that Teemo back. That Teemo scrubness, I swear. No skill to play Teemo. Alright, there's a Lucian with my name on it. Does this guy really wanna? You in low health, too. Ooh, you better run. Evelyn is top, too. I don't think you're that fast. Oh, come on. Kale, please. Nah, someone's here. Ugh! Yes! Yes! You're dead. Definitely dead. Oh, come on, Sona. Come on, Sona. You just had to be that guy. He would have gotten away anyway, so that's okay. Damn it. And Teemo was there too, I couldn't even get that. Eve is around, by the way. I swear, I have a sixth sense for this jungler. I just know. I really hope they don't surrender. This game has barely taken off. This is one of the fastest games I've played in months. There's just death everywhere. Yeah, I know Eve is here, by the way, so I hope you're ready. This filthy Evelynn is near. She may as well be a Yordle the way she's moving. Alright, there we go. I'm gonna go this way, which is definitely Evelynn territory. Be careful. I think I'm good. I think I'm good. Yeah! I really don't want to go back, because there's no reason to. Teemo's up there. He's probably gonna get ganked, too. Yeah, that's definitely bait. The Teemo bait. I'm gonna meet you, though. There's Evelynn. I see her on the map. Where you at, Teemo? Where is this filthy Yordle? He really ran. Like, when I say he really ran, he really ran. And, oh, you come back. You come back. I'm gonna boost this Rumble. Yordle powers. Give me that assist. Yeah. I'm actually playing for assists right now. I'm empowering these Yordles. The one and only time I'll work with Yordles. Speaking of Yordle, let's kill this Teemo. This Lee Sin's over there. I don't think I'm gonna have any help. This is definitely a solo job. Oh, he's going back! Oh, yes, yes, yes! Yes! You want to die! Uh-oh. Yes! Eat my spells! Filthy Yordle, die. I'm talking like a caveman, that's how excited I am. Teemo, die! Filthy Yordle food. I just go into like a state when I kill a Teemo. It's like I'm just having one of those moments. It's like orgasmic to kill a Teemo. Yeah, this game is really good though. Like honestly, considering every game has been like serious mode, I'm really glad to see us all just murdering each other in Summoner's Rift right now. If I were a little bit faster though, I would be in that team fight. This Ez is serial though. Makes me want to play Ez. I love how you take the long way, Kale. I definitely love that. Yeah, I'm gonna have like no part in this team fight unless I go this way. And she runs into me, which I highly doubt. She's gonna get Rickrolled, yeah. There's a zillion in the forest. Come back here, bro. Come back. Come back. Oh, that fog of war. Disgusting. He's definitely gonna get away now. I would dive him, honestly. I'm in that mood. Yeah, I gotta keep in mind that Fog of War is not your best friend. Yeah, if you dive, I will definitely support you. Yep, that's a dead zillion. Definitely dead Z's. Support Kale all day, every day. 3-1. 5 assists. Oh, that Teemo, I see him. You know what, oh. I'll get Teemo later. I'll get Teemo later. Get back here! Oh! Oh! Wow, this game's a troll. Definite troll. I'm going for this, like, I will kill you. Yes! Dead. Now I'm gonna have to pop my ult. Oh god, team, please! Team, please! Oh, come on, I got assassinated. I got executed, GG no re. If I'm gonna go out, it's gonna be by a tower. These guys abandoned me though, they should care about the angel a little bit more. This Evelynn. You can do it, Ez, believe in yourself. Believe in yourself. Yeah, that barrier. He's just standing there like a boss too. Like seriously, he's just like, I do this all day. I don't like how this Teemo got all the way there though. This is definitely a job for the Yordle Slayer. I think Rumble's gonna get him though. You better eat him, Rumble. There we go. Breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Yeah! Don't abandon the angel this time. I'm only here to heal you and keep you alive. These guys don't understand. I can't keep that Sona alive, though. That's unfortunate. I'm just not gonna look. I don't want to see the death of everyone's favorite support. I would just rather not watch. I will get that blue buff, though. Yeah, let's all have a quick prayer for Sona. She was great. We loved her. Now she's gone. Put this ward here. I'm pretty sure me and Lee Sin can clean this up. Yeah, we're gonna go man mode for sure. For sure. Let the man moding begin. I am here, bro. Ooh. I will go this way. There's a Lucian right there, Rumble. Right there, Rumble, please. Yes. Yup. Oh, I'm going this way. We're gonna cut him off. This guy cannot get away. Yeah, you're dead. Definitely dead. This guy thinks he has the moves. Now let's go get this Ez. Ez really doesn't need any help though, honestly. This Ez could just like 1v5 at this point. This guy mains Ez, clearly. Captain Jack Sparrow? Yeah, a guy with a name like that will probably murder you. I'm just saying. I do have my ult, so if anybody wants to go man mode, I have your back. Angel in full effect. This Evelynn is here. I hope she just pops up, like, yeah. Oh, how did I hit the minion? I'm uninstalling immediately. I definitely just queued a minion. How do I survive in Summoner's Rift? I do not know. This guy's dead. Actually, this guy's dead. Yep. Let's get this as a penta. Let's not, because I stole it. What else do I do these days? Please don't die. Alright, good. I didn't want to ult. I was definitely being stubborn. Def being stubborn. I would rather just not be safe. And just take that turret shot. We could probably end it right now. Yeah, let's just end the game. As much as I want to keep this going, I don't feel I killed Teemo enough. Oh, speaking of which... Rawr! Yes! Now we can end the game. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to hit that like button and leave a comment below. And I will talk to you guys later. Peace. Now put your hands up. 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 Now put your hands up.